At the World Economic Forum this year, there has been much talk about economic justice. For some, the German finance minister, Wolfgang Schäuble, doesn't really fit this mold. He has helped many countries in the EU zone to pass painful reforms, and that has often led to him being accused of lacking solidarity. In a conversation with DW Director General Peter Limburg, Schäuble had to defend himself at Davos.
Solidarity doesn't mean constantly handing out money you don't have. That's called incurring debts. Rather, solidarity means solving problems and confidently justifying your solutions.
Schäuble believes austerity is the only way that countries like Spain will once again be able to borrow. And he believes austerity is the only way to maintain the confidence of the markets.
Europe doesn't have to become German, but it has to remain strong if it wants to have a place in a globalized world. It can't foot its relatively high social security bill if it can't maintain a basic level of economic competitiveness.
Everyone at the Davos conference is interested about how things will develop in the future, not just the Europeans. In today's globalized world, the success or failures of large economic blocs such as Europe have global knock-on effects.